I'm Kelly.
And I'm Leslie.
And we're the Dollar Saving Divas. We know how hard it is to provide your family with everything they need, while still being able to treat yourself.
Everyone wants to be able to afford the most fashionable accessories, the newest styles, and those special evenings out, without breaking the bank.
That's for sure. Over the years, we've found some tips and tricks to make this luxury lifestyle affordable, and we want to share those secrets with you. In each of our podcasts, we'll be sharing our suggestions for luxury living for less. Everything from how to spot the secondhand deals to tips for maximizing your rewards points. We want to help you save money.
Thanks for joining us. Now let's start saving. If you enjoy cookies and cupcakes and baking, we've got a great interview for you.
This episode of the Dollar Saving Divas podcast is brought to you by RentTheRunway.com.
You'll find more than 200,000 pieces and 400 designers in the Rent the Runway closet. For any event you might be attending, formal, cocktail, or festive, you can get 4 or 8 day designer rentals for a fraction of the price. Anything you want, one flat price.
And when you click the link on our Dollar Saving Divas Facebook page, you'll save even more and help keep this podcast free.
Look great and save money too at RentTheRunway.com. Today we are with Angie of Smidge and Pinch, which is a party and bakery supply store
sounds
in Powell.
Sounds like a bar to me.
I know.
Bar in England.
I was going to say, so the Me Too movement outlawed that.
Well, I know you're a baker, Leslie.
I love to bake.
Angie, I am not a baker. I'm an eater, but I am not a baker. But my daughter and my husband both like to bake cookies at Christmas time. So tell us a little bit about the store and how you came to be involved with it.
So the store is a pretty party and bakery supply store, and we carry over 500 cookie cutters, different flavorings, lots of supplies for the home baker. So you can send your husband and daughter to the store, and they can get all the supplies to make you some cookies.
And I just had to buy some cookie cutters over the holidays, but 500, probably one for every kind of holiday and
absolutely.
Season.
There certainly is. And if there's one that we don't have, there's probably one that I can find that would work just as well for you. So,
wow.
Now, do you bake?
I do. So, I was a customer of the store before I purchased it a year ago. My family has a Christmas tradition where all of the women get together and we do a cookie exchange. And on that day, we ice 600 sugar cookies.
Oh my goodness, that's a lot of cookies.
That's a lot of tins.
Yes, we have a very good system. I know exactly which cousin can decorate which cookie. So they all have their assignments. And this year we were able to do the cookie exchange in the store, which was very exciting for me.
Aww. Oh, and it's a year old for you? I mean, you've owned it for about a year, right?
I just celebrated 1 year as the owner. And if you would have asked me a year ago what I saw for my life, I never would have envisioned this. I was a home health physical therapist assistant in my prior life. And I lived and worked in Grove City, and one day a therapist was sick, and I went to Powell to see her patient, and I was like, oh, I'll stop in the store because we were getting ready for Christmas and I needed some supplies. And that's when I heard that they were looking to sell it, and I was like, well, I just feel like this is fate that I was just put here at the right time.
Amazing.
Yeah. Wow. So I remember I left the store and I texted my mom and I said, I think I'm going to quit my job and buy the store. And her first response was, don't quit your job right away.
Exactly.
Yeah. Come home and let's talk about this. But they've been so supportive, and I wouldn't have been able to do it without my family. My aunt comes in on Wednesdays and helps me out in the store.
What are your hours?
Oh, 10 to 6 Tuesday through Friday and 10 to 3 on Saturdays.
So you do get a little bit of a break.
A little bit, yes. Yes.
Now, okay, what's your favorite thing to bake?
Well, I would have to say sugar cookies. So this cookie,
all 600 of them?
Well, it's a process. So my aunt started this cookie exchange 35 years ago, and I'm 35. So I tell people, I've been making this cookie since I was a baby.
Wow.
And we just learned this year It was a recipe that we had borrowed from a friend of the family, and due to the writing, we learned that we had been neglecting to put in an extra cup of sugar for 35 years.
Oh, my word.
So now we have really perfected it.
Oh, that's funny.
And it took 35 years
to figure that out. It took 35 years, but it is a fantastic cookie. So.
Oh, my good. Well, you're going to have to bake some of those for us.
Absolutely.
We're going to have to come up to the store.
Yeah. Absolutely.
So you do classes then, right?
We do, yeah. So for the classes, I actually bake our family recipe sugar cookie. And then I like to have local bakers come in and teach the class. So they instruct you on how to decorate the cookies using royal icing, because
I was going to ask you if it was buttercream or royal.
It's royal. Well, I prefer a cream cheese icing, but
oh,
I'm with you on that. Yeah.
I'm getting hungry.
I know, right? but to really get the very fancy details that all of those fantastic bakers do. Yeah, you have to use the royal icing.
I don't even know what that is.
Oh, yeah.
I told you I don't bake.
It tastes good, but you get that pretty glazed
look. Oh, I know what it looks like.
It dries hard and flat.
Yes.
You can
put
flavorings in it, and that will make it taste better.
But
that's the one I always remember. Okay, that's the one where they make it. You have a cutout of a Christmas tree, I can remember, and be green, and they put those little red hots on it. That's what I remember.
That's your decoration.
that's about as far as I could go. I am not a decorator. I'm definitely not an artist, so there's no way I could. I would just come and eat the cookies.
Sure, you are welcome to do
that. I can't
bake.
And
too.
I think you you do some work with the cheesecake lady?
We do. So we
just
partnered with the Cheesecake Girl. So we carry her cheesecake in the shop. She makes at least two different flavors every week. This week we have blackberry cabernet and a brownie chocolate chunk, which I just had yesterday as a mid-afternoon snack. So,
we've had
a good breakfast.
Yes,
we've had her with us before, and great product. So, so you sell product at like cheesecake. Do you sell other things too?
We do. We sell her cheesecake by the slice and minis that she offers. We also carry sweet whisk pastries. She's a home baker, and she makes cookies and cake pops that we sell in the store. And just yesterday, I'm very excited to announce my big goal for 2018 was to try to feature more local businesses. And I came in contact with Women Crafting Change, and they make a vanilla extract here in Columbus. So we are now carrying their vanilla in the store.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Now, I want to ask you, I see on your website you have cupcake parties.
We do.
I need to know more about that.
Yeah.
So cupcake,
and do they include chocolate, because that's what she likes.
So cupcake decorating birthday parties are for kids ages 6 and up. We ask the birthday boy or girl to come into the store a few weeks before so we can fill out a questionnaire to find out what their favorite colors are and what kind of themes that they like.
Oh, what a neat idea.
Yeah. Darling, let's go celebrate our birthdays there.
You do that for
adults? I want a cupcake party. We bring wine?
Sure. Yep.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
So you have kids decorating cupcakes.
Yes.
Wow.
And
do you have before and after pictures of your room?
We do. Uh-huh. Yep. I got the cleaning down.
Yeah, I was going to say, this queen down on the floor.
Right. But I have found that the younger the child, the more sprinkles that go on the cupcake.
Directly proportional.
Yes.
Uh-huh. Like the whole container gets poured on.
Just like a full spoonful.
Oh.
So.
How fun. What a great idea.
Oh, I think we're going to need to go up there.
And can adults come and learn how to take a class? And do you do cupcake decorating classes as well as cookie decorating classes?
We do. And we also do cake pop classes.
Okay.
And and our classes are listed on our website, which is smidgenpinch.com. And we're always looking to expand to different classes. I've had people reach out to me saying that they'd like to learn how to use their airbrush, because that is now very popular in cookie decorating.
Yeah.
So based on that, we're going to have a class for that. So yeah, we're very well open to feedback from our customers.
How fun.
Mm-hmm. And you're right in the heart of Powell.
Yes, we are right in between the Columbus Zoo and downtown Powell. And Powell has been such a great community, and all of the other small business owners are so supportive, and I just really love being in that spot.
Oh, well, Angie, thank you so much for being with us today.
Thank you.
And I think I'm
going to have to make a little visit to Powell.
Yes. I think when spring arrives, we'll go there, have some cake pops and cheesecake. Yeah.
And some wine.
And some wine. And some, absolutely, always wine. Oh, I think it's great. I think and a young entrepreneur.
Thank you. I know. It's been so exciting. And I just would never have pictured this. And I just feel like it was meant to be. And I couldn't do it without all of the support that I've had from my family. So I'm very blessed.
Oh, well, congratulations and best of luck.
Thank you.
Stay tuned for a giveaway with Angie. Follow us on Instagram for details at Dollar Saving Divas CBUS. This episode of the Dollar Saving Divas podcast is brought to you by RentTheRunway.com.
You'll find more than 200,000 pieces and 400 designers in the Rent the Runway closet. For any event you might be attending, formal, cocktail, or festive, you can get 4 or 8 day designer rentals for a fraction of the price. Anything you want, one flat price.
And when you click the link on our Dollar Saving Divas Facebook page, you'll save even more and help keep this podcast free.
Look great and save money too at RentTheRunway.com.
Thanks for listening to the Dollar Saving Divas. If you have ideas for an upcoming episode, we'd love to hear from you. Just head to our Facebook page at facebook.com/DollarSavingDivasCBUS and share your comments. Our podcast is available on iTunes, iHeartMedia, or your favorite podcast player. Thanks again for listening.
Circle270media.com.
Thanks for saving money with us. If you have money-saving tips you want to share, we would love to hear from you. We'll talk about them in a future podcast. Just head to our Facebook page at facebook.com/DollarSavingDivasCBUS.
Leslie, that's kind of long. We do have a link to our page in the podcast notes. When you subscribe to this podcast on iTunes or your favorite podcast player, these podcasts can automatically upload to your smartphone. Now get out there and start saving money. We want to hear from you.